Hey guys, it's Miss Brianne, and today we're learning all about the words on versus off. So I thought for today's activity, you could grab a toy with a switch, like this cute little lamp, and you're just going to show your baby how to activate it and then turn it off again. And just make sure that when you turn it on, you say the word on, and when you turn it off, you say the word off. And this can be done with a light switch at home. It doesn't have to be a toy. And this is just going to help your baby understand that their action is causing a reaction, so kind of like a cause and effect.